Hello, my friends. It is time to get started with homeroom. I want to give a special hello to my friends Sammy, Alex, Nemer, Jeremiah, Pedro, Lily, Eleni, Amelia, and Victor. Let's get started. Good morning, my friends. This is Miss Dana, and I'm here to say hello. We are going to get started with homeroom by listening to our hello song. While we listen to our hello song, I need you to do two things. First, I need you to use your voice to sing along. Use that voice any way that you can, okay? The second thing I need you to do is move that body. I want you to dance along to this song. By using your voice to sing and by moving your body to dance, you're going to wake up your mind to get ready to learn. So let's get ready to listen to our hello song. All right, everyone, it is now time to find our friends. I am going to say a sound, and you need to find the friend that starts with that sound. Now, I have some friends at home with their talkers. When I say the sound, use your talker to find your people page and find that friend. My friends that are using their voices at home, I'm going to say the sound and give you two choices. You're going to pause the video and use your voice to find that friend. I also have some friends who are at home who can work on spelling their friends' names, sounding out all of the sounds in their names, even using the word predictor to find that name, okay? Each friend, you guys know who you are if you're using a talker, if you're using your voice, or if you're working on spelling, okay? We're gonna get started and find these friends, okay? My first friend starts with the p sound. Now, let's look at my mouth and listen to the sound. P. Listen. P. Who starts with that sound? Is it Lily or Pedro? Pause this video to find that friend. Our next friend starts with the eh sound. Let's look and listen. Eh. Eh. Who starts with that sound? Is it Victor or eh Lenny? Good. Pause this video to find that friend. Our next friend starts with the ol sound. Look and listen. Ol. Ol. Who starts with that sound? Is it Lily or Jeremiah? Pause this video to find that friend. Our next friend starts with the V sound. V. Who starts with that sound? Is it Sammy or Victor? Pause this video to find that friend. Our next friend is a friend that starts with the N sound. Who starts with that sound? Is it Alex or Nemer? Good job. Our next friend starts with the J sound. Who starts with that sound? Is it Pedro or Jeremiah? Pause this video to find that friend. Next, we have a friend who starts with the S sound. Who starts with that sound? Sammy or Amelia? And our last two friends start with the same sound. I wonder who they are. They start with the ah sound. Who starts with ah? What two friends? Is it Alex and Amelia Or is it Nehemiah and Jeremiah? Who starts with ah? Pause this video to find those friends. Good job, guys, finding all of your friends. We are now done finding our friends. We're going to move on to the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We are now going to go over our days of the week and fill in our calendar. Let's first listen to the days of the week song.
Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. There's Sunday and there's Monday, there's Tuesday and there's Wednesday, there's Thursday and there's Friday, and then there's Saturday. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week.
We are now going to fill in our calendar. To fill in our calendar, you're going to type in your browser starfall.com. When you type that in, you'll get to this page. If you go to the right-hand corner, you're going to see under seasonal, the calendar. We're going to click that. You're going to hit play.
Yippee! It's March 2020. Let's make a calendar.
You will then follow along with your child by hitting the arrows at the bottom. Make sure when you do this, you go over what today is, what tomorrow will be, what yesterday was. Also, you can go over the month that we are in and the year that we are in. We now need to go over our time of day. There are three times of day. The first one is the morning. This is when the sun is coming up, up, up. The second time of day is the afternoon. This is when the sun is right above our heads. It's high in the sky, even if it's hiding behind the clouds. The third time of day is the evening. This is when the sun is going down, down, down. If you go to your window and look outside, look for where the sun is. Is the sun coming up? Is it already high in the sky, or is the sun coming down? Pause this video and point to the picture of what time of day is it, if it is morning, afternoon, or evening. All right, my friends, you did a great job for homeroom today. I am so proud of you, and I can't wait to do more lessons with you. Keep up the good work. Bye.